Can you guys settle an argument for us? Who do you think should decide Elle's limits? Mike or 11?
The way that you frame that is such bullshit.
It's not bullshit, Mike. This is your whole problem. And it's also precisely the reason why she dumped your ass.
Elle dumped you?
Yeah, because she is conspiring against me. She's corrupting her.
Enlightening her. The fact is, she's not yours. She's her own person, fully capable of making her own decisions.
She's risking her life for no reason.
For no reason, Mike. The fleet are out there doing God knows what.
Killing. Flaying.
Transforming into monsters.
And Elle's not stupid. She knows her abilities better than any of us.
Exactly, thank you.
And she is her own person.
Exactly.
With her own free will.
Exactly.
Elle has saved the world twice, and Mike still doesn't trust her.
You want to talk about trust, really? After you made 11 spy on us?
Wait, what?
Oh, she didn't tell you this?
No.
Your girlfriend used Elle's powers to spy on us.
No, I did not make her. It was her idea. And why are we even talking about this? Seriously.
Yeah, who cares?
I care.
Yeah, I guess girlfriends don't lie. They spy.
We were just joking around.
Would it have been so funny if I was taking a massive shit or something?
You weren't.
But what if I was?
Then gross. Seriously, Mike?
I'm just trying to demonstrate how careless Max is with 11's powers. In fact, how careless all of you are. You're treating her like some kind of machine when she's not a machine, and I don't want her to die looking for the Flayed when they've obviously vanished off the face of the earth. So can we please just come up with a new plan, because I love her and I can't lose her again.
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing.
Just a family discussion.
Oh. I found him.
Found who?
He calls it.